You gotta have four good people. Not even good, great people. Like you don't get jumped.
You know what I just thought about, Velp?
What?
That dude that built that fort to the top.
Yeah.
That was the guy that was behind that tree.
Oh, we should have killed him when we had the chance. Didn't I tell you about killing people when we had the chance? Yeah. I called in. I don't gotta wait till Tuesday. Why you have to know why you got those keys, babe?
Where are we going?
I don't even know. It's a bad direction. Anywhere over here, I guess. Oh, this little place right here? Yeah, that's the same.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
That little place.
Jump.
See, you don't know where the keys is?
Jump.
I ain't touching it.
I hope your booty rots in hell, you fucking skank, bitch skank, bitch skank.
Yeah, we need to get some men so we can get that other, whatchamacallit, because these people beating us here, we mad. I see one person.
I see one person.
But I'm going past the city, though. I'm going past to that little one over there, the little place right there.
Yeah, I see.
I ain't going where he's... I don't even think he's going over here. Yeah, you see this?
No, he's going to that metal factory. He'll probably make his way to the city after that, or he'll either go to that small little town over here. But there's like a couple chests in that little metal warehouse area.
Just keep walking. If you want to do that, just keep walking. You'll see me later. Like you said. I'm not going to sit here and put up with you. Go.
Oh shit. Somebody's landing there.
I know, I'm gonna hit this little city. Oh no, somebody's at the city. King, what do we do?
Shit. Where you at?
I don't even know where you at.
I'm above you.
No, you're not.
Just go. Yeah, I'm way above you. Go to the right.
You're gonna die.
Can you see me? Like, come my way.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boss. Don't come my way.
Somebody's over there.
Yeah.
In the house with you?
Yeah, I landed like right on top of the house where he was at.
Nah, he ran away.
Yeah, he didn't realize I was here.
Well, I should have dropped him. I told you, quit saving people, man.
How you gonna drop him? You ain't got a gun?
I got this gun.
Well, then come and drop him.
What do you think I'm running towards you for?
He in that little shed. The little shed. Nope, actually, he's over here.
Nah, he's looking at me. That's what he's doing.
Yeah, he's looking right at us.
Where you going? Where you going? I'm finna drop him, King. I'm finna drop him.
Go.
Nah, he tried to hit. Yeah, you know you see me. Come on.
Now that I am away, she's like, come back. I'm like, no. It's over. Stupid! They're so crazy.
Indeed they are, my friend.
I mean, I was like willing to do anything when I was willing to, you know, be there. She's like, no, go away. Now I'm like, go away. She's like, come.
They letting them make it. I ain't got no bullets, dude.
Yeah.
King.
Where you at?
Right here. I'm down here. Come on, I ain't even kidding.
Where you at?
Down here.
Alright, I'm gonna have to take the long way around.
I'm coming. I'll meet you. Yeah, because if I run towards him, he probably got a gun already. I ran out of bullets.
Yeah, I got a gun.
Whatever. You hit that little barn right there, or no?
Up on that hill? Yeah.
I look up here right there. Okay, okay.
You can get to the bridge. The bridge will have something.
I know. We're right here by this prison. And King, how we hit the wrong spot?
Not that we hit the wrong spot. It's just that everybody was over here.
You ain't find nothing?
Nah, I ain't find nothing yet.
Everybody been to look over here.
No, nobody's been over here. I'm gonna go. Damn.
Good thing you're right. Ain't nobody gonna.
Okay, it's not right to like pursue a new thing and talk to an old thing. Did I just block her?
Yep.
If it's gonna be a problem, yeah, go for it.
Cause it might be. It's the thing. That's the thing, it might be. Yeah, because right. It's like, if she's like, keeps messaging me, then it's gonna be a problem.
I mean, how's it gonna be a problem if she keeps messaging you? It'll only be a problem if she says something ridiculous and you fall for her shenanigans.
Well, true. Very true, but then... But it's not right by the new person to... have the old person still around.
Fuck it. I like to keep my old flings around so I can prove to my new thing that...
To the new thing that the old thing was crazy?
Either that or that the old thing is willing to do anything and everything for me. That she won't.
Oh, wow, Ken. That's very interesting.
Hey, John. I told you, I've already told you some things, man. So, and unfortunately, I can't tell you anymore because my nephew came into the party.
Right. Right. Yes. Yes.
I'm gonna need to go in this house first.
This right house, right here.
Yep.
I got you. All right, going in here, like Rainbow Six. There's SMG in here.
Ooh.
Right.
Or you can just say, eating my sausage biscuits.
She already did accuse me, by the way. She did. I told her, like, did you do something? This is not about me. Did you do something? Talk. And she never said anything.
Because... What are you doing?
Hey, Velt. Somebody at 3:30.
I'm seeing.
I think they went to the house over there. But I seen them, cause I saw them walking. We definitely should not go to that factory area.
Why not?
I mean, you want to go, we can go, but I'm afraid we're going to die.
We got to go through here anyways, and somebody already hit this place. Just watch behind it.
Oh, I feel like I'm going to die. Shotgun bullets.
I don't even got no shotgun. You seen him where?
Somebody built a structure to the left of us, too. They're in front of us.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
I'll let you call it. Well, you're the leader. So, you want me to kill somebody? I'll kill him. You're the president today.
Let me adjust.
All right, cool. I'll give me some popcorn. Somebody's sniping too.
Not us. Hey, we got a long way to go. So come on. And we got 40 seconds before it starts moving towards us. So we will pick our poison. Just make sure you're on high alert.
All right, I will come again.
Thank you, John. All
right, John.
Thank you guys for your time.
Always, John.
Hopefully, Dragon Ball FighterZ works, so I can play. Otherwise, I will cry.
They're gonna have to upload the beta for a lot longer.
Dude, we need another day, because now it's just wasting a fucking day now.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, exactly. No one has the time to play when, like, everything is up. Bandai Namco, you dumb fucks. But anyway, I will be back.
Alright, buddy. Apparently popular today.
Man, I cracked my phone again. Look, Bird. I kid you, it's in a box. Man, King.
Yeah.
I'm getting tired of this. We just need one spot that we all can hit, get the loot, and just camp until the very last second.
Where we going?
I don't even know. You might want to try. You want to wait till the end and see if we can hit Flush Factory. If not, you can try to hit Mostly Mire.
Yeah, jump out at probably about Fatal Field. I would probably try to hit. No, I wouldn't go to Flush Factory since the bus is heading that way.
Oh, I mean, hold on. It just depends. I mean, I just look at the people, the right angles and stuff.
So, go ahead and jump out right about now.
We got one, two, three.
Yeah. We're going to Moisty. Two. Somebody's going to the prison already.
Yeah. I don't think nobody hit this barn, though. I got one person here.
There's a person right above me.
I'm above you. I'm above everybody.
You see a person right behind me?
Okay. You got the rendezvous, because you're pretty far.
I'm here with you. I'll take the long way around. Nephew, don't don't engage in any battles that are not necessary.
I'm right here by him, so it's cool.
A million shotguns in here.
A million shotguns for real?
Yeah, I mean, it's like three pumps.
Alright, pick me one up. Nah, I don't want one. Forget it. Whatever. Save me some more. Hey. Oh, we ain't that far from the circle. I mean, we is, but we're not. But we're too close to the edge, so we're gonna have to make our move. Hey, if you destroy these trees, it might drop something, so.
I know, I see a shield.
Dang it, I messed myself up. That was just a waste of wood. Y'all got any good guns over there? No. I was just trying to see if y'all had some guns. Y'all good, y'all could take it off. We just gotta get out this, whatchamacallit. Well, King.
What's up?
It's about to get real now. What's 50 divided by 4?
It doesn't equal out. So legend, me and Velt pretty much made it to the end. We almost won, but there was a guy who bypassed the storm. By going on top of the storm.
Mhm. Oh, there go Huff. We got our fourth person. There we go.
Huffatuff.
What up?
I never thought you was gonna get on, man. I was like, man.
Yeah, I've been getting on. I just last night I got carried away. Me and Ashley did, and I didn't get back on.
I know you
carried
didn't,
away.
What is it, King?
You got carried away, huh?
You know what he was doing.
It's not often we get away from Roman.
It's all good.
He went to sleep, so we didn't get away from him, but he went to sleep.
No. Yeah, I know. It's just one of those moments. Yeah,
exactly.
Cause you gave
you had to cash in your coin.
Take advantage of that shit.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
So,
I ain't
Huff,
mad at you.
Real quick, Killer Neon is my nephew.
Well, what happened to the other account?
It got banned.
What?
Mm-hmm.
How'd that happen?
He did something offensive, so I don't know what he did. He don't know what he did, but Sony hit him up and said, "Hey, you ain't got an account anymore." So,
and they dang.
I don't pick up that AR. That's mine. Put it back.
Oh, so you use the money, and then they assumed you stole something. So they did the most reasonable thing, which is ban your account.
Damn.
So what
a lot of rock around here, Keith.
What we learned today, guys?
Hold on. Under the map exploit, players who abuse the under the map exploit will be banned. We are preparing a fix for this issue now.
Yeah, they is. They finna start banning people.
Raptor outfit, get it now. Oh, nice. Where do I get it?
Probably from the item shop.
Not for no 2000, I don't. But. It's alright, I'm about to be on tier 13. That's another 100. At tier 14 I'll have 100 V bucks coming to me. Yeah.
Hey, they're gonna drop. I think I'm gonna try to get it.
You really gonna try to get it?
Wush. How long you think you guys got until that's over?
Oh, never mind.
I don't know. If it's anything like the one game me and Vault did, hopefully not that long. Me and Home almost won though.
All right, I'm about to go out and do a solo.
Hey, so, hey, no, wait. No, wait.
Why'd you box yourself in?
Cause they're right in front of us. And he tried to get me. I was trying to get that gun, but I couldn't get it.
You sounded like that one dude in that, what's that movie called? Squeal Like a Pig.
What?
What was the name of that?
Bro, how am I getting ran up on? King, I think that shot like 5 times. I need some life. Oh yeah, let me get this shit. Hang on, man. Anybody got some life?
I got some bandages, yeah.
Let me get a lick. Let me hit a lick.
Come to my room. But somebody's coming in here.
Yeah, they're destroying it. Come over here. Come over here. Yeah, I'd hide over here.
Hold on, so since I bought one of the season things, doesn't that mean that I get to go after this season ends? Or is it just for this season?
Somebody wanna fight.
There you go. So, I don't know.
Huh.
How did somebody getting busted at?
Yeah, I just kind of looked at that and that made me think that. That was suck.
Oh, King, we is right in the dead zone.
I'm gonna try to see if I can find where they're at. There's one coming, one in the window. He's coming in. He's on the second floor. Yep, he's in the second floor.
Ain't nobody up here. I'm sitting right here. Oh, I hear somebody.
Why is everybody in this area?
Jump that dude.
Bells are dope.
Don't let him kill him. Hey, come on, somebody heal me. Somebody take the shot. Somebody kill me.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm done. I got killed.
Huff. Yo.
I got.
Sends me the invites. I ain't got long to get to play anyways. I gotta go to the laundromat today.
It ain't even...
I ain't gotta go until later, but it ain't gonna be too late because Ashley's gonna be taking me and Roman down there. It's gonna be an adventure because this is where all the crackheads fucking hang out and we have fun fucking with them.
Then nah,
I do. It's,
nah.
It, hey, bro,
I tell
these
dudes
in Hamilton,
I get killed.
165. Don't mess up.
Hey, right there.
What the fuck is 165? What the hell is
165?
What is 165?
It's on the compass.
It's a coordinate. It's one of the coordinates. There he goes, King. There you go, Skins. And he got that thing, too.
Other one.
To the left. Get the partner.
Send me an invite, Belt.
I'm stuck in this thing. Let me see. I left. They still in there. That's why I'm the only one who got to die.
You didn't have to back out? I could've waited.
Nah, that's good. I'm already good. I'm on tier 12 already.
Oh, that's what's up. And remember, you get that 15% jump with me. Oh, yeah.
You get it with me, too. What you talking about?
Oh, that's good, too. Oh, you bought that shit?
Yep. Bought it this morning.
That's what's up.
Man, how I do this?
Do what? Invite?
Yeah.
Just go to the empty square or the empty circle.
They try to hit me with a freaking trap. Yeah, go to the empty circle and then just invite. There's only two. I got one. Alright, well, I got one. Alright, I need you. Got all three of them. And we gotta go.
Yeah. Alright, look, so I'm gonna go outside. So give me.
It says it's not accepting members.
Oh, it's no fill.
I think. What is it?
You got it on
no fill.
There's only six of us left.
So it's three against three?
Yeah.
I mean two against three? Two against four.
Hopefully it's two against three and they're not all in the same.
I'll try to do something, but it's hard for me to deal with this guy.
What tablet, Roman?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, look. I'm going to go give me a couple of hits in before I start playing.
Yeah. Holy crap, man. Like, freaking just got me real quick.
You dead?
I'm dead.
Hold on. Let me turn it on. Man, this boy got a fucking MacBook
Computer?
Like, I guess a travel one. Hold on, let me lock the screen for you, dude.
What's a screen?
I sent you an invite, Huff.
Alright.
So wait, y'all finna play right away, or... Wait, Huff, what time you leaving?
2. What time is it?
Well, where I'm 11:30, at,
it's 11:38.
It's 11:38. Not right now. I'm good for right now. I'm about to play.
Cause I was gonna say, oh yeah, everybody finna ready, or are you trying to... I'm gonna try to do something with Puff, man. Like, we can play real quick, come on.
Sniped 3 cats, man. Had them dead to rights.
Damn.
Alright, now look. I'm not picking where we're going, so y'all pick where we're going.
I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna go with the flow. Well, if I see somebody, I'll veer off.
That's what we do. But we always bear off and they stuck somewhere.
But I'll try to stick as close as I can.
That's how we be doing.
Yeah.
I really wanna hit like all these houses like right around here.
Around where?
he put a marker on the map already.
There's like four houses around there, Huff.
Yeah.
Right, that's
when me and Volt pretty much almost had it
the,
going.
The two houses that we normally always went to are right here. I know there's more houses up in here too.
That's what I'm saying.
We can't hit it. We can't hit them.
I'm not hitting it. Okay, Breezy Grove.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, I guess we ain't got nothing to lose.
I mean, we really don't.
Jump out probably a little bit before Salty Springs.
Shit, I just jumped out.
Oh, jump out.
I'm trying to watch motherfuckers. If I get out right here, I know I'm gliding all the way to that town.
I'm trying to see if I see anybody. I really don't see.
I got one person. Yeah, I got one person on me.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's all I see right now.
I see one person. He's going to the town. I see three, actually. Three.
Yep.
Oh, yep. One squad. They gonna beat us there?
Yeah, they're gonna beat us there.
Yeah.
Don't right, I will. Turn right. See where King's going, I guess. Everybody just rendezvous.
I'm about to hit this house. Fuck it.
Yeah, hit that house real quick.
Yeah,
huh?
Hit it.
I'm gonna hit the house on top of this hill because nobody normally goes there.
So I'm gonna hit it with King. You got nothing on there.
Where? Hold on, dude.
Teammate. You got a teammate with you.
Aw, man. Fucking blue sniper.
Give it
that
to me.
Sound like King's.
Yeah, give it to me when you see me.
Oh, there it is. I need that assault rifle.
Hey, what you got? I ain't got a bomb. I'm gonna go hit this thing right here.
I got a revolver.
There's two houses past this mountain, King. Alright.
About to collect some of this fucking material.
Go ahead. Going with. Oh, King, tell him how we lost.
Oh. So. Huff, me and Velt, we're doing duos. So,
right.
we It got to the point where it was 4 people left. And one dude got me, and Velt got that dude, and it was the sharpest thing ever. But then I was getting shot at, and I didn't know where I was getting shot from. And then, so we're getting to the point where the circle was pretty much getting non-existent.
Right.
And we're like, this dude's dead. We got this in the bag. And then sure enough, it gets to a point where the circle is not there anymore. It's gone. So we're pretty much gonna get wiped out. But as soon as the circle closed up, I looked up, and the last dude was above the freaking storm. Like, straight up, above that nonsense, no reasons.
Dude, that's crazy.
We was like, because, you know, we were thinking, like, this dude should be long dead. Unless he's coming up in here, he should be dead.
We finna rip him.
Like, because it...
Where'd you guys go?
I'm about to come to you guys. I'm just grabbing some... I'm taking out some trees right now.
I'm trying to come over to you. You just jumped down where I came from. You
dick.
My bad. I worked coming up that hill and you go straight down.
I slid straight down. My bad, huh?
You okay?
Alright, coming down to you.
Alright. Come on, we're gonna go, we'll go meet everybody else.
Here.
Do you got a weapon?
Yeah, I got a weapon. I got a shotgun and a assault rifle.
Cool.
Oh, I didn't get in there. I think there's something in that.
In the small barn?
Yeah, I didn't check in there.
All right, cool. Huh? I'll come over there with you real quick. You guys better be sure to be...
It's just metal.
I'm trying to get your cousin right here, your nephew.
Watch it. I hear shots.
You sure it ain't me?
Nope, I heard a shot.
I'll do them later on again. I know. What? Oh, he went around. Hey, come on, we gotta go back this way. Yeah, back this way. Wait, Huff, y'all starting to get too far from us.
Alright, I'm just collecting material.
I know, I'm just letting y'all know. Because he's running this way. No, I need him to get this way. Come on.
Before you destroy that truck, make sure there's nothing in the back of it.
No. I see some people over at that house. I ain't hitting that.
At the broken house?
Yeah.
Let me see.
I'm gonna watch your back.
Yeah, there's somebody upstairs.
You got him?
I'm not gonna take him out right this second because they're moving. So I wouldn't mess with them. Not without everybody else.
Y'all too far ahead of us.
We're coming to you.
Well, he stopped. I don't even know what he's doing.
Well, y'all need to come. Y'all need to hurry up and get to us.
I mean, if we meet right here, we can just take a right and go right to us.
I heard something.
That's me.
Oh, okay.
Legend, what you doing? All right, come on. You guys got under a minute.
I'm right here by you.
I'm checking out this town.
There he is, Belt. Right here, Belt.
I see him.
There's two of them. There's two of them right there. One off to the right, and two off right in the middle.
Damn it. Wow, he was a bush. What the heck? You can get Huff. Because he's not focused
on
you.
Watch it. Somebody's going up.
No, they're going to stop right there. Don't worry about them.
They're focused on my nephew right now. But the bush is right in front of you guys. Dang, I hate when we get into battles and the storm's about to hit, man.
I was hiding from the one, but the other two seen me. It was too late. I had to start shooting.
I'm like, man, all I got is this damn sniper and a revolver. I'm freaking screwed.
I should have given somebody. I had a shotgun. I had a pump. I should have used that. Man.
Man, I ain't have nothing but that silence gun. And I'm trying to tell you, I hit him like 6 times, even when he was a tree. I was trying to kill that dude. Like, I was dumping. Like, I was like, doom, 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 doom. And he ain't die.
Let's do it again.
You waiting on Huff now?
Oh, my bad. My son was having me mess with this.
What is it? What was he messing with?
This stupid drag the picture to the monkey train and I don't know, dude.
It just got attracted to you. Hey, Huff, why you not in here? You left?
No, I'm here.
No,
what are you talking about?
Says you're not in here.
I said I was ready. It says it's loading.
Nah, you're not in here.
Yeah, you're not even in
the
car.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm kidding. Like, literally, it shows only me, Velt, and my nephew.
Alright, I'm jumping in.
Yeah, we're still loading, so I haven't even loaded it into the actual game.
Good shit.
I wonder if I can send you that.
Loading. It's loading it.
Something's not right either, because it doesn't normally take this long for the game to load out anyways.
It's not loading, that's why. We're froze.
Yeah, we're stuck in the lobby.
Yeah, we're stuck in the lobby. This lobby is glitched.
Now it's rolling. Now it's gone.
See, I just jumped out.
Rejoin.
Nah, it was glitched. Try to jump in. You might be able to jump in now. Jump in.
Cause we're only on the bus.
Yeah, we just got.
I'm trying. I don't know if it's gonna let me.
Man, Flesh Factory.
It ain't gonna let me. That's shitty.
We should just back out since we lost our fourth man.
I already left. I abandoned ship.
Alright. Yeah, we're coming to get you right now, Huff.
Roman, you gotta drive the animal down to the train, dude.
So who gonna send the invite to everybody? King?
Yeah, I'll do it again.
Bro, I'm almost at tire 13, but I can't get no more multiplayer.
Hold on, it's logging me in.
Okay. Take your time.
I need 50 V-Bucks.
I got 100.
I got 100 too.
You'll get another 100 on your next one after you level up if you bought that shit.
I did.
Yeah, you'll get another 100 V-Bucks. Go look at where it says purchase the packs or whatever, the battle packs. In the orange, read it and it'll like go down to tiers and it'll show you everything you'll get on each tier. Like I keep getting emojis. Like I got the heart one. It's freaking retarded, but I put it on there.
Yeah, but
and I got them pretty quick, like for real. And a lot of them, like what's your objective?
I already beat it.
So you don't have,
I don't have one any
in the, you don't have one in the gold either?
Nope, I'm done.
Well, you should. On, yeah, you won't be able to do another one until tomorrow.
Yeah, what's she saying? I finished it all.
And then you'll just do your ranking up, you know, while you're going out and playing and shit, and just try to get kills. You're gonna have to like, yeah, bro, you're gonna have to push for them kills. Like what I did when I went out with in a group with randoms, I shot my teammates, bro. Like they count for your kills. So
What? I know you. Yeah. Friendly fire. There's no more friendly fire.
Oh, dude, shut up.
They took it off.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that was in the update.
Oh, okay, now it. Send me that invite, King.
Gotcha.
Dude, it just took forever to load on.
It does that sometimes.
No, that's a
M. All right. That's an M.
Good shit.
Gang, 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 gang. I got a 60% boost, though. What is yours?
60.
Yeah, see, we good, though. See, like, I'm at, what level you at, huh?
I'm at level 28.
See, I'm right there by you.
Yep.
I'm at level 26. 28. I was just at 14.
I'm on tier 13, 7 out of 10.
Well, you already I'm on tier 12.
You got an antelope, a fish.
You heard me, Huff?
Yeah, yeah, you're right behind me.
I told you I'm coming. I'm coming.
That
I'm
XP boost shit, bro. That XP boost is what's up. For man, real.
King, tell him I've been shooting at people. Nah, I've been shooting people down. I've been
Our best match was the one where we sat in one spot the entire.
But if you ask Eric, I'm trying to take, look, I was dropping people. I had like 5 kills. I didn't kill like so many people that much. And we got
but my game's picked up. Since I've been playing with you, my game's picked up.
I know.
And you know it has. Like,
it has. You're right.
All
right.
We're coming in from the bottom left.
Oh, nice. Nice. Yes.
Oh, no.
This is bro.
I guess, yeah, we can get it. All right here, anywhere between here.
All right, I'm gonna roll with Velt. Legend, go to Huffy, to his marker. Jump out. Yeah, because it's easy to see what's going on.
Yeah. It is, bro. You see who all is jumping, bro. If you got your distance down on where you're going, you can definitely see everyone that's going there.
Yeah. There's some people dropping their tomato time. Yeah. Yep. There's somebody going to the
Killer
farm.
Killer Neon, you got that house. There's somebody there.
Yeah, there's a lot of people going towards the bridge.
You're going there.
There's somebody going to the house. No, there's somebody going to the house we're going to.
Over here. Oh, he's already over there too. Hold on, over here.
A lot of people
I'm
dropping.
Trying to get down there.
Well, going out.
Killer Neon, watch it. He's upstairs on the other house.
Well, get something from that house. Hurry up, because there's somebody dropping in on it.
I'm good.
I'm gonna drop in there on his barn and I'm gonna come over there with you real quick, Velt, okay?
I know he hit this chest. So
you got a gun?
Yep.
Well, they always give me a freaking revolver, man. It's like they hate my guts.
I think they just came over. Yeah, somebody came over.
Alright, make sure y'all watch each other's back.
God damn it!
I'm on the way. Oh no, I'm not. I lied. I ran out the house at the wrong time.
Yeah, baby.
King.
Watch it. Watch it.
King, no, don't let him kill you. No, King. No. I took one person out, man. I got bowled down. Oh, King's with you.
Oh my god.
Sit down.
Yeah, King!
Damn it.
Pussy.
I'm trying to get over there. But I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
There's 2 people in that house.
There's three people in that house because the dude just revived them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got one?
I know. Oh, there you go. He already seen you, King. This is a suicide mission. You suck. I want you to know. You suck, dude. You suck.
Knock somebody
down. Oh, you killed
somebody.
I hear him running over there.
King hears him too. There you go. Drop that dude.
Nah, use him for bait.
Nah, he got a headset on. He probably told me. Oh.
Sit down.
There's another one. It should be. He said there was three.
That killed whoever.
He might be down in there.
In that house?
In the other one? Hold on. Yeah, in the basement.
There ain't nobody down in here.
I guess you're good.
I am. I should have died. 2 health? Two health?
Dude couldn't even shoot me when I was crawling around with the shotgun. He couldn't shoot me for shit.
I need you. No bandages.
There's armor up there or shield.
Yeah, I'm. This is a suicide mission. I'm good. This is just to prove my worth.
King, how many kills you got?
Four. With two health and 50 shield.
I got one. He ran up. He got in there. I said, pulled out that tack. I said, pow, pow. I was like, let's go. Man, this is making me upset.
All right, let's do this.
You going for the
Leroy Jenkins?
I hear a chest. That might be in the doghouse.
Yeah, it's upstairs.
Don't destroy it. Yes, inside. Don't destroy it. There it goes.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
No bandages. You can put your shield at 100.
Yeah. Well, now you got 100 shield and no life.
No life.
Hey, go back.
That's a good. That's a good strong two, bro. You already killed two people with that two life. You got to count that as a two strong.
It is.
That's a real strong two.
Yeah, I gotta say that did something for me, cause
I hit that crate behind you. You might get some bandages.
I'll never get bandages out of them. Yeah, I only get ammo.
Hey, there's another chest under you.
Yeah.
There we go.
No bandages.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You
didn't
even... Grab the steel.
You're right there too, bro. That's a close call.
Whew.
Got a boost. That's a sign.
It's time to go.
That's definitely a sign, bro.
Yeah, that's a sign to go.
It was a warning.
Far. Oh, all right, dear King. Jesus. I got a minute to go.
Man, you better get as far away as you can within the 2 minutes you got.
Just run. That's all I can say. Just run.
Look, we believe in you.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Not all the way to the end. I'm going to keep it real. Not to be the last man standing with two life. I don't see it happening.
He can pick up a loot. He'll be all right. He got 100 shield. All he has to do is hit that house. No, I'm just playing. Keep running.
He's in the top 30 with two fucking health.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? He might just be a top 50.
All I gotta do is avoid.
There's a good possibility.
I'll try to get, you know, I'll do one better. I'll try to get in the top 5 for you guys.
Camp in a bush.
Yep, there you go.
Look, that nigga was just walking. He was taking a stroll.
Man, and that dude. Not undo it. I don't think you got a silencer on your gun.
I don't.
Oh, behind that's it. You. You got sniped. You got sniped. I seen him. Well, King.
Oh, shit. Velt, if I was you, I'd be going and getting that hit in that you wanted.
I was trying, but I don't know when he gonna die. That's the point. I don't want to
we'll
be out there.
Give you the time if you're out there. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be less time to have to wait.
I'm gonna just wait till the next game.
I'm trying to see if I can find out where he went.
There's one to the back. Don't shoot yet. Don't shoot yet, King. There's another one running up from behind. Right there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, good stuff, huh?
That's what I was trying to say. That's why I just cut my mic off. I was just gonna let you talk. I was like, let me be quiet, because he can... Two people talking just gonna confuse him.
Oh, bruh. They don't even know. That's what's up. Look, this nigga's gonna... Oh, is he gonna hide in a bush?
Where'd the other two go?
They went down that... Right down there. Oh, there's 4, 5. Oh, get that other cat next to him. Oh, shut up. With 2 health. Yo.
It's over.
Find some bandages, homie. Look for bandages. Look for bandages. There's got to be a bandage over there. Got to be. Oh, get them bandages, yo. That's what's up!
Hey, oh, I'm done! I got 10 plays off of that.
Bro, please tell me you're streaming that.
I am.
Yes, that was good. That was good.
That was legit. That was legit, yeah, love. Alright, but here we go. Time to tee up. Here we go. Everybody, let's get ready. If he can kill 6 people by himself,
man,
I can kill at least 5.
Man. I gotta at least be able to get 2.
You know what I'm saying? I didn't drop 5 people. Bro,
we just landed in a bad area, dude. It was a bad pick on my side.
Well, I picked it with you too, so I was like, man, it's the houses. Let's go.
You okay?
Man,
you okay?
I told you. I said we shouldn't have gone over there. I was like, look,
okay,
there's fighting in the area.
Let me see it. Where'd I get you?
In the line of fire.
Let me kiss you.
Mommy.
No. I jabbed him in the nose. And I didn't mean to. It was an accident.
Straight up punched his own kid. What's up, Roman?
You're horrible.
I ain't do it.
I want you to know that, Huff. You're horrible.
Tell you what, though. I was better off just keeping the silent pistol, for real. It'd have killed that dude a lot quicker.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Coming from the top right.
Look at that. Moisty Mire. Moisty Mire. Prison. Prison.
So land somewhere. Nope. Yeah, land at the prison. I'll land there with you guys. I don't really like going there that much, but I'll go there.
We can go to Moisty Mire.
No, I'll go there. Because if I go to Moisty Mire by myself, I might get popped.
Whatever.
Jump. I mean, I don't normally die when I go there, because not very many people go all the way to that far of the map.
I mean, yeah, because it's pretty far. You know, people don't like going through the run and stuff. But I'm looking. I don't see.
I'm looking. I already parachuted. I'm way above you guys.
No, I'm above all of y'all.
Are you above me?
Yep.
Damn.
I'm not seeing.
So you watch me doing my Mary Poppins thing?
Hey, Killer Neon, I see one person right behind you, homie. He just went under you.
I hope you dropping your parachute. Why are you over there gliding down like this is Triple X?
Yeah, you got
this
a long way
triple
to go.
X. This is definitely Triple X.
Look, King, you see me now?
Where you at?
We got one there, over here at the prison.
Do you? I might still hit Moisty. Nah, I'll go to the prison. Screw it.
We got one here at the prison with us.
Get a
just
gun.
One, or like a group.
Just might one be, that I see.
He might be a random. He might be a random. Let's kill
him. He might be one of those.
So
he'll lick everybody. Hit him.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Get a weapon.
Got a
hurry
chest
up.
Too. Got a chest.
Yeah, he's west. Going northwest. He's probably at 300 right about now.
Ooh.
Oh, he's coming to me.
Yeah, he's going from west west towards you guys.
I'm coming to you too. I ain't gonna let you go without a fight. What you talking about?
I got 5 bandages and a big health if somebody needs it.
Hey.
That's not us. Me? No, that's not us.
I hear a shot.
Yeah, he dead.
Yeah, King. Oh.
I gotta have that. You know I gotta have that.
That sniper.
That's an
a
assault rifle.
Right here, there's a pump.
I got me one already.
I need some heavy ammo though.
Hold on, let me see.
We jumped that dude.
Oh, I've only got medium.
Nah, it's all good. I got that tactical shoddy, and I'm good right now.
Shit, I'm about to start destroying this shit.
I'm cool though, it's brick.
Oh shit, yeah, my girl cool called like me, that. Hold on. When we when my girl gets here, I'm gonna have to take a quick 2-minute break because I gotta help her bring in these groceries.
Yeah.
That's when I can go outside. We'll be alright. I'll take all of them.
You guys hit all the towers?
Not yet.
Music.
I'm busting walls down.
Yeah, it's all mine.
Yeah, me too. Good. This thing don't want to give me no bricks. Hey, look, watch this.
Yeah, we're... I'm gonna lie, I might actually run to Moisty Mire for a quick second.
I was thinking the same thing, too. Come on, kid.
Yeah, I'm jumping out. I'm about to head over that way. As long as nobody's over there, we should be straight.
That's if nobody's over here.
Don't worry, I'll try to look. But normally you can tell because they always take the trees down with them. So.
Nah, ain't nobody over here. There's still a whole bunch of weapons over here.
I gotta get to that house in the corner before the thing completely closed down. If I was confident that the circle would remain in Moisty Mire, I would just say build a fort right up in here and we'd be straight.
It's not gonna remain in Moisty Mire.
No, it's not gonna stay here. Yeah. What up, Scabby?
What up, what up?
I haven't seen you in about a day or two.
You weren't on yesterday. You sent you a couple invites to the party.
Yeah, I went to go eat some dinner with my family.
Oh, nice. How did that go?
It was pretty good. No complaints on my end. Well, did you go to that house up there?
Right here?
Yeah, you're in there. Okay. Kill that tree while you're at it.
This big one?
Yeah.
Tree murder.
Yeah, kill it. Murder that tree. Guys, they had me go and clutch this crap for a second, almost.
What, were they down? Wait, I know in PUBG you can get down and vibe. Is that the same in Fortnite?
Yeah, it's the same in Fortnite.
So is that what happened?
Yeah, we picked a bad location to drop in at, and everybody went down, and then I basically went against a bunch of people, and ended up having only like 2 health. I killed the people that killed Velt. And then I went over and killed the people that killed Huffy and my nephew.
Nice.
Then I went on to kill at least 2 more people. After that.
With 2 health.
With 2 health.
Nice. I got that, man.
Hey, what's his name? All the way over there. Wait, King, that's you? Who's red? Oh, no, your nephew's all the way over there. Not that circle. He need to come on.
What's up?
Is he off the grave? He's not moving.
Legend. I can't tell you nothing. I got nothing. Legend. Okay, well, just leaving.
So that's 3 now.
Alright, we got this.
If anything, he'll come back, and when he does, he'll come straight to us. But he's got like a 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Yeah, that's all he got.
There's a house somewhere on the coast. I can't think of where it's at.
I see something right there.
Where, in that thing?
It looks empty. It looks empty.
Yeah, it's empty.
That is.
It's empty. Yeah, there's usually a chest in these fucked up houses.
Yeah.
Yep, it's up there.
You got it.
Hey man, it won't let me build right here, so I'm not gonna get it. I want this rock. I just need a better, oh, there you go. You better run.
It's right here. The shield right here. Huff, you want the shield?
Oh, no, I'm good.
You want them bullets?
Yeah, I'll take those bullets.
Whatever.
And drink some energy drink.
Drink Monster. Hey, can energy. You get...
No, no.
Oh, look at them.
Well, there's nobody around you. Don't worry. So if you die...
Why is it not letting me build up?
Maybe first you gotta build around. Save lives.
There's a shield right there.
I know, I tried to grab it.
It all came down?
Yeah, it came down with it.
Here, somebody grab those bandages. Grab those bandages. There's five of them.
You got a king?
Yeah, I'll grab them. I don't need the pump with me.
Y'all wanna... Nah.
What, you were thinking about building off of the thing to stay off the grid? I thought about it. I was like, probably won't work out too well.
I don't think it's going to work out all that great.
I'm going to go to that house on the hill there.
Oh, there's a package right there.
Then people are going to go to it.
And a chest. Right up here.
A blue revolver. I mean, as long
as I'll take it. I got a green.
Dang, everything fell down. It's a small potion and some bullets. Oh, slurp juice.
It won't. Hold on.
All right, watch me for a quick moment. My girlfriend's here, and I gotta help with this stuff.
All right.
Man, you got a minute before that storm hits us.
I'm going up here to see if anything's coming. Somebody build something over at this town over here.
Yeah, they're probably moving towards the circle.
Yeah, and I think somebody might be trying to scope over to us, because there's, you see that big old thing over there behind you? Look, there's somebody built going up. Staircase.
You talking about that staircase right there?
Yeah.
Where we came from?
Is that the one that we came from? So one of us built that?
I built that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're good. I built that.
Oh, King. He's 20 pushing. Seconds, yo.
He's pushing.
We gotta start moving. We gotta start moving.
Go.
Yeah. Go, King, go.
I'm gone.
Oh, we gotta go back this way. What are you doing? Where am I going? Where y'all
going? I'm going up in the hill. I'm going uphill. I'm not getting fucking killed from up top.
Not again.
Oh, wait. They're building over there. At that barn. King.
Come over here, King. I got packages too, bruh. Get over here.
I see the drop. I see it.
Oh, get to it. I'm about to hit it. I don't give a shit. I'm about to hit that bitch.
I'm coming.
Make sure you get into the circle first.
Whatever. I got two with me.
Oh, gold sniper. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Somebody shooting at you. He's behind this tree. Got him.
Good shit, homie.
Got him.
There's another one going up the hill. He's going up the hill.
Whatever. You should never shot at him. I come with the Draco. Yeah, I'm finna make him pay that payload. I'm here to drop people. I just lagged. Oh, that's my
hearing.
Get in the circle.
They're in there.
I'm getting over in this ditch over here, yo.
As long as you're in the circle at the end of it.
Oh, I'm in the circle.
There you go.
Gotta help my nephew. Alright, cool.
Let's go. I know.
Get that shield. And use it.
Somebody shooting at it. Let this dude. Hey, y'all watch my side.
Got one.
Shoot it. There he goes.
Got one.
There's one on the ground.
And I got a chest right here, yo.
Crap. There's bandages behind you guys.
Hold on, I'm getting... Oh, yeah, give me my 50. Shield. Other one's downstairs.
My nephew's getting him.
Got him.
Let's get
him. We got a few coming into us.
Yeah, there's a guy with a rocket.
Y'all.
Holy crap, man. He's a...
Damn, he got me.
Yeah, there's a guy on my body where I died. Like, dang, dude. Like, just spraying RPGs, man. Spraying them. Well, you're in the fives, man, so... And you just trapped yourself in.
Whatever.
I don't even know what you're doing. You already know you're about to have to go fight.
He's right there.
I can't feel.
They seen you building, which is why they...
I know. I ain't had no choice.
Hey, we made it far, though, bro.
Hey, we was pretty close. Hey, we all got to kill somebody. I mean, we all did some work. I think there's only one person left.
Hold on.
I had enough bullets to make an army go.
I'll be right back.
Well,
you can take a little break if you need to.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
You come in here. Stop crying.
I'm ready.
Alright, Belt took off real quick for a second.
All good. I might have to do the same thing.
If you need like a couple minutes, take it. Go ahead.
I don't need a couple minutes. I just need to...
He needs a few days.
No. Why I ain't do shit to you? Mommy's the one to spank you. You come in here blaming me for something. Good. Daddy ain't touch you. That was mommy.
Alright, I'm back. Thank you.
Cool.
So yeah, okay. Yeah. Andy got Scav. I wanted to let you know. Did I tell you, King? Roman got a tablet, an Apple tablet or a MacBook or whatever the hell you call them.
Yeah, you told me.
Yeah, dude, that's fucking unreal.
How'd he get it?
His uncle. Brother Andy got one for Christmas.
You said he had he got a tablet?
Yeah. I don't know why. Well, I mean, it's all right because it's got a lot of learning stuff, and he's into the alphabet stuff, so, and color, and he gets to do a whole bunch of stuff on there that Android doesn't let him do. Well, that's a little more complicated for him, I think. But on the Apple shit, like, he's just able to zoop right through it. Like,
no.
What do you mean, no?
No, I just said, oh.
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 Okay.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, then.
The Mask, 1998?
I have no idea, my friend.
Or was that 97?
You can ask.
The Mask.
The Mask.
The Son of the Mask.
The Mask.
The Mask. That's the original.
Not the Son of the Mask, because the Son of the Mask was absolute trash.
Yeah, they really did away with the Mask on that.
Well, then again, Jim Carrey was the actor in The Mask, so you know it was going to be good.
Oh, God, yeah, dude. I wish they'd come out. He'd come out with another one, a return. That'd be legit. Be careful, both hands, because that'll drop. That's heavy.
Be strong.
The tablet ain't no joke, man. That tablet will fucking break a toe or cut it in half.
You talking about a tablet or a laptop?
Tablet.
It's like a tablet. It's got some fucking weight to it, bro. But it's real slick looking. I mean, it's just it's heavier than what it looks.
It's filled with lead.
Oh, that's what's got it weighing down.
Yeah.
Velt, come on, man.
You got Minecraft?
Do I?
Yeah.
I only got story mode. I had it on PS3, but I ain't got it no more. No, I think I had it on PS4 once. Yeah. And I think I got that in storage because I just never played it no more. But I ended up buying like one of the story modes just to try it out. But I think that's in storage.
What,
but I could be wrong.
Storage?
No, our actual storage from when we had to move out of Hamilton, off of Hamilton.
You should dig it out.
That would consist of me going all the way to Cincinnati.
Oh, it's not near you.
No, hell no. Yeah, I wish.
You talk about like one of those storage facilities?
Oh, felt still away, huh? Guys?
Huh?
Belt still away?
Yeah. Ain't responding.
No, I was just saying.
Say go away.
That's my nephew. Shush your face. I don't know why it's taking him so long.
I heard you.
What was that? Was Huffy talking or something?
Yeah. I think you might be having trouble hearing you.
Oh, hold on. I gotta fix something. Because I think it does this with my internet sometimes. I can't hear people. I just can't hear anybody right now. Can't hear nobody right now. All right. I'm back.
Can you hear me?
No.
All right, hold on. I'm going to leave the chat real quick.
I can hear you, Huff.
Oh, okay. No, I was saying Hookah downloaded this game.
Oh, did she?
Yeah, just, I think.
That's pretty dope.
But I don't know if she's actually
played it.
Yeah, I don't, she may, because I know she said she had a couple friends that were playing.
This game's not for everybody, though.
It'd be nice if they brought on the story mode.
Well, they do.
They're gonna bring on a thing soon.
Yeah, that don't come until this year, right?
Yeah.
The story mode?
Well, the story that's on there now is already, it's, is you can play it. It just, takes a little bit. Like, I mean, you have to buy the full game.
You just gotta buy one of the packs, though, right?
No. It'll be free soon.
Yeah. That's if you want to wait. That's why they say it's patchy right now, because, you know what I'm saying? But if you don't want to wait or whatever and you want to play it, you can buy it. But if you want to wait, it'll I don't know. I can't remember what it said. I need 50 more V-Bucks, bro.
For what?
For my next Battle Pass.
What's a Battle Pass do?
Well, it's to go to the next tier. I spend all my V-Bucks once I get them bitches. I'll get 100 V-Bucks, plus I'll get the glitter glider thing. The glider, it looks all glitterish.
Glitter.
Yeah, it would definitely be obvious I'd be flying around. Like, if you didn't see me flying around on that, you'd be really fucking blind. Oops. Freaking, sorry.
Too late, huh?
Dang it. I blame it on you, King.
Whoa, what?
I'm gonna blame it on Velt.
Good.
Because we're having to wait on him.
I'm blaming it on whoever King Snow.
Man, I'm about to call him on Facebook.
Call him, man.
And tell him, like, look, what are you doing?
Nuke his Facebook Messenger.
Nuke his Facebook Messenger.
That's what I would do.
Isn't his name Paris Ramirez on
Facebook? Yeah.
Facebook too. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hold on. Yeah, I'm about to call you. Niggas gonna be like, "What? Do you want to leave a message?"
Might be talking to a princess.
Hold on.
You can hear it too.
Let me see.
No, that's my girlfriend's phone.
Oh. So fun.
Let's see. I'm gonna keep sending them thumbs up. Make them motherfuckers big. Is that his phone whistling?
Nope, that's my girl.
He's gonna take me off his friends list. He'd be like, man, fuck you, Huffy.
Everybody ready?
Man, we've been ready, man.
We've been hitting your Facebook up. I just fucking message bombed you.
I'm over here like,
man, my bad. I just had to tell the story about how we just lost, bro. Y'all know how we lost, right?
We got destroyed.
No, look, listen. So listen to the story. I got the story. Y'all ready?
No, I'm not ready.
Come on, just listen. All
right, so, go ahead. So
you know how we start playing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we started playing. My girlfriend's brother came in. He seen us playing. It was the beginning. I'm thinking like, damn, we finna die and shit. So, all right, he walks away. I'm continue playing. So we just playing, and you know how we just surviving. I'm thinking like, why is it taking so long for us to find some people? You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we continue playing. I'm just like, okay, all right. So we finally see some people, right?
Yeah.
Like everybody's like, oh, okay. So y'all over there sneaking around, like y'all trying to like run up on them, like quiet. You see what I'm saying? You know when we left that barn and the first dude I shot down?
Right.
And I was like, oh, I got him. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Where you going?
Yeah.
So look. So after y'all killed them, right? There was people behind them building over them. Like they was finna get them first. We just took their kills. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
They built over the barn. They built over the barn, and then that's when they started shooting their rocket launchers from at us. Cause King was like, "Oh, what?" Cause he was above you, on the building up there. So you know me, man. I just had to tell. So I had to tell him, Princess brother, the story how we lost. Because if we would have killed them, there's only one more person left in the game. So if we those last four people that was left in the game, if we would have killed them, we could have won because we would only have to kill one more person.
So why didn't you kill them?
I couldn't because everybody else was dying. I seen Shane go down. Nah, I seen King go down. Then I seen his nephew go down. And I seen Huff go down. And I was like, well, I'm going to shoot at everybody that I can. So I start shooting. And I see the rocket come over towards my fortress. And that's why I started running.
Man, that motherfucker was ruthless with that fucking rocket.
Yeah. So, yeah. But
it's legit that. Once you get a fucking rocket, bro. You're Gucci, bro. Because the ammo's like freaking almost unlimited.
I know, and on top of that, like it destroys a fortress in like one go, like boom, you could just bam, knock down the bricks.
Right.
That's what happened to me. That's why I couldn't kill nobody. It didn't stand. It didn't give a chance to stand or nothing. It just fell, collapsed instantly. I was like, oh, you bitch. But I'm ready to play now. Let's go.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go where everybody else goes. I ain't fucking straggling off anywhere.
Well, I ain't picking a place, so. I am tearing it up. Okay, I see we're coming at an angle. Alright.
What are you doing? Right. Lonely Lodge, Moisty Mire, Wailing Woods, Anarchy Acres. Where?
Moisty Mire. We can glide and check out prison. This part is pretty far. We'll just scope it out. We'll scope out prison, but aim for Moisty Mire. Yeah. You like that, Huff, don't you?
What's up?
You see how I'm coordinating this? Aim for Moisty Mire. But scout out prison though.
We got one going down to Moisty Mar. Or he might be going. No, he's going down to this house. Or the bridge.
Okay, so what's prison looking like, anybody?
I'm not seeing too much activity at the bridge, but that doesn't mean it ain't going on.
Yeah, prison, nobody's there.
I'm talking about at the prison. You said nobody?
Nobody's at the prison.
Let's hit the prison.
Yeah, that's where I'm going now.
Perfect. Yeah, nice and quiet, everybody. Let's get it. I'm over 1-0 already. Let's get this. Let's get this money. Let's go. Let's go. Go. Y'all ain't teeing up. I got a chest. Let's get this money. Let's go. I'm doing this. Let's.
Nice. I just got an assault rifle with the scope. There's that pretty chest.
Let's eat. Got me one.
Damn, bro. They're definitely feeding in this fucking prison. Freaking king.
I'm just gonna tell you.
What's up?
Nothing.
Hey, King, what you doing? Oh, a chest. Oh, I'm gonna rob you or something. I don't even know what it is. Oh, no, King, come get this, bro. It's a sniper rifle, automatic. Come get it, bro. It's all you. Legendary. Epic, my bad. Epic.
Sweet.
I'm about to start collecting material.
I'm already starting, man. I started banging these walls before I even landed. Yeah, I was over here trying to get it. Bro, I need a better assault rifle, though.
I got an assault rifle. Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I got one.
Where are you at?
Nice.
Where's he at?
He's in Moist.
Oh, he's in Moist and Mire.
Why'd you go to Moisty by yourself? No.
Let's go, everybody. You gotta make a move. Come on.
Yeah, there's a lot of people over here. I can't really do anything.
What you mean? We gonna go save him.
I got an assault rifle with the scope on it if you need it, King. I hear someone shooting.
It's me.
King shot.
I got a sniper, so like I can't even deal with them like I need to. Cause they're like, they're all around. I got two of them.
I'm getting the other one. I'm trying to anyways.
There's a Huff, sniper.
Huff, right next to you. Huff, next to you. He's right here. He's up here. Over here, over here. No, he jumped down.
Say speed building.
Yep.
Yeah, he was shooting. He's got a sniper.
We took out the. Where did it?
Yes. And it's all thanks to the leadership of Killer Neon.
You see him?
Yep, he just shot.
Oh, he got me.
You hear? I got a.
You see him, King?
No, but I'm gonna deal with him. Don't worry.
All right, I'm healing myself real quick.
Shoot, I can't.
Oh, there's another one. I got him. There's another one. There you go.
Where at?
King, he's over to your right of you, though. Yeah, he's over here by this tree.
I see him. I see him by the tree. I did, but he got me. There he is, right there. He's at the tree.
Fuck out of here, dude. Shot him in the fucking head, and he killed me with one shot.
Get him. I'm shooting his shit down. Shit. I'm gonna lay fire down on his bunker, and you guys go in and attack him.
Hey, we gotta move. Leave him alone, let it go. Run.
No, I'm gonna kill him.
No, this circle is coming. What are you talking about? He's gonna get killed. If we can get him up here, we'll ambush him up here.
Nah, this sacrifice is too great. Go without me.
All right, hold on, Huff. We're gonna sit here, Huff. Right here.
Service, the true American hero.
Get him, King.
Oh, yes, I hate you.
Good shit.
Come on.
Come on, run.
Let's go. We is villains
bro,
right
we
here.
Doing good.
Real life
we
killers.
Doing good.
Real life killers Ooh. Right now. Let's go. I kid you not.
Is there anything good down there?
I have no idea, honestly. I saw the little storm.
Oh, shit.
I was like,
no, I'm Gucci. There's weapons right here, bro.
I got like no bullets.
I got two traps. There's a shoddy. There's a scope right here. There's a sniper. And heavy ammo.
I already got a sniper. I got an epic one. I'm rolling. I'm rolling.
Here, come get these bullets then. Come get these bullets.
You can give them to me once we get up here.
Oh, he's already at the prison. Go, Huff. We behind.
Yeah, we're bouncing.
We're behind. Shit. Why are we behind? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Why is we behind? I'm thinking I'm gonna beat him and stuff. King, whatever. You stupid bastard. I want you to know
Hold
that.
Hold on. I'm gone. I'm running.
You was like, hey, man.
I tore walls down. We can cut through here. We can cut through the prison. I tore walls down, bro.
You're all like... I know. You're like, we gotta go. I'm like, no, I gotta kill this dude. I'm sorry. Like, this dude's gotta die.
That was fucking great, though. Oh, that was great. And I got hella brick,
hey, bro. Wait. Why y'all splitting up? What the fuck y'all doing?
I gotta get up on top of this hill. That's...
Oh, shit. I see why. Okay.
No, it's cause
we're on the other side of this shit. Oh, I'm fucking up.
All right, I made
it. Oh man, I'm getting hit.
Huff, come on. No.
Somebody's building.
Where?
Back over this way, but I don't think they're gonna make it either. I think they're gonna get hit.
Come on. We gotta get close. Come on.
Oh, I see him actually. I'm about to give him some heck.
Oh, you wrong for that. What?
Don't keep poking your head out. Come on, Huff. It's dangerous.
Oh, somebody's shooting.
Anybody got any... They're like straight ahead Everybody of
me. Yeah, they're right across from us. It's a group.
Where?
They're at 255, exactly.
Yep. There's one trying to flank us. He's going around. Yep, to your right.
Come on, bitch. I'm going to go over. Let's go. I'm ready to shoot.
Get him. He's out.
I'm out of bullets.
I got no bullets to care for anything right now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. They let him get me. Come on, hurry up. You got to get the rest of them, though. Come on. What's up? Come on. I'm ready to go. He's right there. He's right in front of you.
Come on, somebody shoot him.
Somebody shoot him right there. Huff, you should be watching his back while King saves me. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Get that nigga, Huff. Get that nigga. What you doing? Get that nigga. That bitch is running to him. Get that bitch. He gonna jump. Oh, gotcha, bitch. Let's go. Where you go? I'm gonna get this nigga. Oh,
nah. Why you sound like Eddie? Why you?
Nah.
I'm almost out of bullets.
Let's go. Let's go. Where you at, nigga?
I don't know what's happening.
We need to start building, bro.
We need to start building because I got hella brick, bro. We need to find the fucking center of this circle and get there ASAP.
Boy.
I needed some band-aids, so.
Oh, man. I needed bullets.
Hey, here's some over here. Come get this. There's Where? Some bricks and stuff over here. Oh, somebody shooting. Hey, y'all. Hey, strap up. Y'all need to strap up. I'm ready to go.
I'm good. King, get that shield over there, homie.
Yeah.
Where is it at?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Velt.
Where are we going?
I need some lights.
Velt. Anybody? Velt, come here.
I got some right, hold on, I got you.
Right here.
I got it. Just watch me. Just watch over me. That's all I need y'all to do. I'm trying to tell you. Alright, we're going to have to move in a minute.
Oh, Did nice.
You, anything good? Hey, anybody got a shield?
I'm out.
Anybody with a shield? Nobody?
I ain't got nothing.
I got a little bit of shield. I mean, I got shield on me, like in my character's shield.
Let me get the hell up out of here.
I'm about to go to this cabin over here, yo.
Let's go.
I got 390 something brick. I know I'm good on brick.
Y'all asleep, bro. I came through killing these dudes, bro.
Campfire, camp.
Hey, for me, run it for me, run it for me. I need it. Like now, come on.
Are y'all shooting somebody?
No, but I think somebody's over
I did it on accident, my bad. I was trying to do the campfire, but it didn't work out. We gotta go.
I'm running.
Yeah.
Yep, that's how we lost.
Because of a base like that. Hey, there's a guy right... two guys in front.
Yeah, I've seen this. Dang.
They're all going to that supply drop.
I'm already over here, homie.
It's too late. He in that... Woo, come on, let me get you. Get out. There you go. Come on. Ain't no hide. Let's go. I'm going to hit you.
Semi-auto sniper rifle? Legendary?
Oh, no. Don't go over there. Do not go over there.
Do you want this?
Yeah.
Under no circumstances.
I'm not. I'm up top of the tree, bruh.
Are you? What the heck you doing up there?
Yeah, bro. It was up here.
Somebody. Hey, no. He's over there. Hey, east. No. Northeast. They're over there by the trees. Over by the trees. Oh, no. Brick. You brick. Save me.
Oh, no.
Get caught in the thing?
I can't make it, bro. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying to push it. I ain't gonna make it. I'm out. They're right. Oh my god, dude. Are you fucking serious?
Language.
I had two traps. Oh, I had that legendary for King. Man, or epic, it was gold.
What, a gold sniper?
Yeah.
Man, it is it's getting serious.
And I had a shit ton of ammo for it too. I'm salty.
Me. They're east.
East.
There's people north of us too. Good god. This is not gonna turn out good.
Oh, they're up top.
Yep. They're building. Somebody's shooting across the way.
Yeah, you not see that guy to the left though? There's a guy right over here.
Watch it. There's one right behind you guys. At that brick that's being built right there, Velt.
I know.
Oh, he's shooting at somebody. Somebody's in there with him. You better go back up, fuck King.
I know. I'm trying to watch his backside right here.
Man, you ain't doing it. Oh, man. They're fighting somebody over there. He's already fighting somebody. You should go help him take out fucking that dude. And then you guys, that's two different people. So if you take out one, you know this dude's got a, he's on his own.
I'm going.
Get that bitch.
I'm coming, King.
I'm coming, King. Go get him.
Fuck this shit, let's go.
No, they got me from behind.
Please tell me you got him. No.
Oh, that's brutal.
Yo, that is so brutal. No. Oh my goodness.
I gotta save that.
How are you? Oh, we're doing good. That thing is coming by. I haven't seen you
forever. Yeah, I know.
That hurt a lot. Good. Ain't nothing wrong with that. What hurt?
Say hi.
That loss.
Oh, exactly. I
Nah, that should have been a W right there. As soon as Huffy died, that's when we all started following up.
Thank you.
I teed up on this game, though. Hey, King.
Oh, he must have walked away. I'm here, man.
Is everybody out?
Nah, everybody's here. We're ready. Yeah, we left. Yeah, we all died.
We got murdered.
All right, I'm returning.
Hey, murder. Hey. King, though, you can't say if I would have never ran in with that shotgun and got to killing those two people.
Man, that was brutal, bro. We went a good distance, though. We went a good distance. So I think we did really good. What was that? The top what?
Five, bro.
Yeah, bro. I mean, you can't be top five. That was pretty good. Hey. So man wouldn't have died right there. It would have been extra support.
Right, we would have been just right.
You know what I'm saying? We would have been just right.
Yeah. Right.
It would have been two on one on each side, because there was, you know what I'm saying, there was only two that was there together, and the other person, you know what I'm saying?
Man. Yeah, he was building all the way to the top by himself.
Yeah, we could have brutally massacred that map, bro. Brutally.
Man, this is how hey, now imagine being like me and King, and we brutally did get the map, but this dude sits on top of your head the whole game. That is crazy. Like, they ain't even. Nope.
You okay?
Nope. What you shooting at, huh? Nope. What you shooting at, huh? What you shooting at? What you shooting at, huh? You lucky I'm out of bullets.
I was out of bullets too, yo. I was trying to get you. We're coming up from the back. Nice. Wailing Woods or Anarchy Acres, yo. Or Tomato Town.
Yeah, we can go up here. Those cities. Those little houses.
Right up here?
Yeah, right around here. Everybody land right here. Around here. Right here.
Bet. Yes, all right, yo, I'm about to bail now. I'm bailing now.
Yeah, go ahead. And you can jump now.
I'm bailing. Yeah. I'm just gonna do what I need to do and chill. I'm just gonna float.
I'm floating until I know my glide will hit it on the shoot down.
I'm making the road to victory.
Hold on, man. I'm about to hit it. Past that bridge. Come on. I'm down.
Ah, yes. Let's go. Huff is ready to go. He's ready to go. I'm trying to get it, too.
I'm going.
King, what about you?
I'm going. I don't see nobody in sight, yo. Nobody in sight. Let's do this. We got this, yo. This is all us. I'm about to land on this chest too, bro.
Where? That's Huffy.
I'm already here at the houses.
Oh no, somebody is coming over there. Somebody's going there with you, Huff.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh no, he's not. He's right here. He bailed. Oh, I'm gonna get the house.
I was about to say
then.
That wouldn't be good because I just dropped down on a crate.
Oh no. Bail from that house. I'm going to the house with y'all. Oh no, I'm going all the way over here. Whatever.
Oh, dang. Did you get it?
There's no weapons in here. That's crazy.
Hold on, where you at, King?
Right in front of you.
I'll give you the assault rifle, bro.
No, take it. Trust me.
I got a silent Uzi.
Nah, trust me. I got this.
I'm gonna collect some of this stone.
Bro, did you go to that barn way over to the right?
Trump, baby.
Yeah, I'm all over here.
Alright. huffing ledge.
I'm just collecting some supplies.
Yeah, don't stay there too long because there is a guy in that area. We don't need to take any unnecessary damage. Because we can get to the top five. We just got to be able to deal with the rest of the top five.
I'm at the spot where he can't come up from behind me. I'm right at the ridge of the cliff.
Oh no, I'm gonna be loaded. Trust me, I'm gonna be right. I'm gonna be straight.
Hold on, oh, I'm he coming. Found him. Oh shit! I'm not there, Care. Oh man.
So I tell you, don't do stuff like that. I'm not even over by you guys right now.
I ain't either on the cool.
Huff, come back to us.
I got one boy.
That's why I was trying to say, like, come my way.
I'm out. Yeah, he's got me, yo. I'm out.
Velt, where the hell are you?
Hey, I'm gonna be on the ready screen though. My aunt's here, so I'm gonna kind of get off here for a hot second.
All right, we'll let you know when you're ready. Did you already raid these houses?
Yeah, I just raided these ones.
All right, you got any weapon?
Yeah, you need one?
No,
oh, I'm good. I'm good. So, I got 15 patches. I got.
So there's like.
Sit right here. Sit right here. Let me see. Let me fix them up. Let me fix me up. While I try to get ready for war. Alright, let me back up. Hold on. Let me get this shield up on. Hey, you need some shield? Here. Take that. We're gonna have to move though. Alright?
Well, just gotta win. Alright, ready?
I don't think anybody raided this place though, right here. There's this stuff in the middle of this thing. Oh no, let's go towards this. No, we got 2 minutes. We got 2 minutes, 50 seconds. How far are we? We got a good distance. Let's go.
Not that far. We'll make it under normal circumstances. There's a chest in here though.
I know, I want to hit it. That's what I'm saying, I heard it. Don't do me like that. Oh, you see it? I see it. I'll take the bullets.
Whatever. There's a chest in there. Grab it.
I ain't even want the chest. What? Oh, it's a shield. Here, you need a green AR?
Where is it? Yeah, I'll take the
green. You want that shield?
You take it.
I can hold it. I got an extra spot. I'm saying I got an extra spot, so.
Okay.
Just trying to make it work. You see what I'm saying?
Alright, let's go.
I was gonna say, how many resources you got? I ain't got no resources.
I ain't got that much, but.
We gonna have to search while we go?
Yeah, we gonna have to. Cause we got a little bit of time.
I know, but I want to make sure we don't get jumped. So.
Just no unnecessary detours right now. Somebody's already been to this house, unless that was you.
Not me. So it was somebody else.
I'm trying to see if I can narrow down where they went. The chest above me.
Above you?
Or below me. Yeah, it's below me.
Hey, you got that storm coming.
Small shield.
Dang.
Alright, let's go.
Get us up out of here. Come on, we gotta go up.
No, we don't need to go up. Come on.
Where'd you go?
Drop down. Come on, hurry up.
Oh, shit.
We should make this. We should make this. Or we might get hit by it for a brief second.
I might. You might. You're good. I might get hit for a brief second.
It's all good.
All right. We cleared it. Now the next spot is even farther. So.
Yay. Yeah. Get what you can real quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. But I'm gonna keep headed the same way towards that thing, cause I ain't trying to get too close. Stay too close to this thing.
At 1 minute, we need to make sure we make it. We run towards the thing.
I'm trying to go towards it now. I ain't even gonna try to hit. Hey, nobody came here. But I'm gonna take that spot.
All right, then let's go.
I'm already gone. What you talking about?
I got like 3 ARs with 102 bullets apiece.
I got 1 AR with 120 bullets by itself. I am ready to go. I kid you not. You gotta be cool.
Oh, I hate this spot. Cause
too much. It's easy to get picked off at.
Yeah, it's easy to get dealt with. Like right now.
There it goes. I'm already got set up. Yep.
You down, buddy. Get away. Don't ever mess with me. Oh, shoot. I'm done.
Just watch this. Hey, he's in that bush.
I got two of them down.
Hey, there's one by that bus. Come on, we can't waste our time. Can't waste our time. There's one more.
Oh my god, he didn't give me a chance.
What?
Gee, oh Jesus, what gun did he have? That guy laid me to rest quicker than anything. I only have 75 health, I think.
Nah, I was trying to tell you he was there. Huffy, you ready? Where'd he go?
He said he was talking to his aunt.
Oh, yeah, you supposed to text him and tell him whenever it was ready.
All right, let me send him a message, son. Where I message Chris.
He probably don't even got his phone.
We really need to stick together because we do way so much better when we're together.
Man, me and King was up here trying to get it though.
How many people could be on a team?
Just four, unfortunately.
If it was five, if it was a five-man squad, it'd be too chaotic for battles.
No, that was last man. Guess what happened, bro? Just about to be in the top positions, right? So we get to it to where we about to surround everybody else and we gotta get ready to kill them. Like, we three groups, like three different groups. We kill them. No problem. The first group. Nah, it's because we killed one of our friends, got shot or something. So we just jumped him. Then he was out there climbing up. You see what I'm saying? We was out from the last. So I'm no, I don't see them. Yeah. And like sixth place again.
You know, that's just dumb as dumb. I was
gonna fight with this bitch ass. He made us lose. He missed you. Damn. Anybody know where Huff at? He's still alive or no?
No.
Everybody just. Oh yeah, left.
Alright, my bad. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm still here. Can you guys hear me?
Can anybody hear me?
Oh. Can you hear me?
I can't hear you, Huff.
Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you now.
Dude! Where's everybody at?
I don't know. You. Says you're not in the thing right
stop
now.
Stop it, weirdo. Hey. I'm feeling violated. Stop it! Get off of me. What is wrong with you? Yo, my son's going crazy, man. Get off my leg.
I know, and it sounds like you're having the best of times with it, too. It sounds fun.
I'm gonna kick your butt. Beat you up. Get off my butt, dude. Stop. Okay, stop. Calm down. Calm down.
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Where's your nephew?
He's right there.
Oh, he's ready? Am I ready?
Yeah, you ready.
Are you ready, Bill?
I don't know. Am I ready?
I don't know. You tell me. You ready?
Does it say I'm ready?
Hey, I can't tell.
Are you ready?
Roman. Roman, come here.
I'm ready.
Please. I'm going to be in and out because my son doesn't know how to listen.
Alexa. Alexa. Volume 4. Alexa. Play Never Scared.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Alexa. Sting ABCs. Yes.
There we go. Play some Never Scared to get me going.
T-U-V. W-X. Y.
Where we going?
Z.
Who's picking?
I don't care. Wherever y'all want to go. Roman. Come here.
I don't know. Greasy Grove or Fat Plus City?
No. Hey.
I don't think Greasy Grove, but there might be somewhere we can go towards that area, though. Maybe.
Is that what you want to try?
Maybe try like right
Alexa
here.
Alexa wants to talk to you.
All right, cool.
Everybody jump out.
All right, I'm jumping out.
Nobody should go to that area. If they do, that I would be surprised. I ain't never scared.
I'm jumping down on these farmhouses right here.
So near, nobody came this way, and there's plenty of people.
I don't think nobody came over here.
Nobody at all.
Yeah, I'm hitting these houses right here, homie.
I'm hitting this whole city.
I'm about to go to this farmhouse.
I got somebody over here with me.
Where's he at?
He's here, about to go inside. Wait, I'm watching Huff. I'm watching. I'm your eyes in the sky. He's still in that barn. All right, Huff.
Yeah.
I'm landing though. I hope you got a gun.
I got an Uzi.
I'm landing on you, Huff.
He just came inside.
I'm on the roof.
What? He's inside downstairs with me, yo. Downstairs.
I ain't got no guns. All right, look. I'm gonna run up on him. You gonna shoot him? All right.
Oh my God!
Oh, you guys are dead.
I'm not a cat. I'm a dog.
Why did that not kill him? All right, well, back to the lobby. Nephew, you got this.
He got him. He killed him. Yeah, let's go.
One dude took out three people. Dang, that's some sad stuff. You bone crusher. Huh? You bone crusher. Huh? You bone crusher now. Still alive. Good. Keep it that way. Get number one. Aim for the number one spot. This cab PUBG is having server problems on Microsoft. Did you know that? On Sky about player unknown. To Twitch.
Anyone comes around here, there's like an imaginary.